We begin with breaking news at 11 o'clock. A juvenile hit and killed by a pickup in the Northwest Valley tonight. It happened near Nellis and Owens just after 5:45. Metro Police say the young victim apparently was jaywalking. The driver of the pickup remained on scene and was not impaired.